PSM skor akhir 5-2 untuk menangkan Persib Bandung.
Players were killed after that. Unlucky that players like Abi and Nick were suspended today, so they could also play the last match at home. And I think it was a deserving win. We had a tactical plan and we worked on that, and the players did excellent. We followed the tactics and to open up the defense of PSM, and it worked. I think we could have scored more goals. PSM is a good team, we have a good spirit, always we hate the team. But our players showed today they really wanted to play more and finalize the season of 2019 on a winning note. And with a little bit of luck, depending on the other results, finish in the best possible position, which looks like very difficult to reach number 5. After that, the Pesipura lost that in the four games. But the players did their job, they did their best. And before Eskichil scored the hat-trick, because we have been working on that the last 2 weeks, but I'm also very happy for Ariono that he can score the penalty today. So it was a good finish of the season as well.
Hasil yang patut kita syukuri, alhamdulillah hasil yang kita inginkan tercapai. Main semua bekerja, ini berkat kerja sama semua, bukan pemain di lapangan, berkat semua komponen. Terima kasih untuk dukungannya semua.